so lucky to catch the R62A this Sunday, March 10th.